Hey guys, welcome back to Warmer Mechanics. In today's video, guys, here we'll be working on a Dodge Journey and we're going to share, guys, the front brakes torque specs with you on this Dodge Journey, with the regular brakes, guys. This is not the oversized, this is the regular brakes. We'll be using the torque wrench here and we'll share the torque specs for the mounting bolts, okay, this and this one, the big ones, and for the white bolts as well. Now, let me just, guys, introduce you to the channel. We have more than 200 videos on Dodge Journey, guys. So we'll be uploading videos quite a bit about this car, guys. Please subscribe to the channel. Our goal is to save you as much money as we can. So, now, we need to set our torque wrench for the big bracket mounting bolts at 125 foot per pound or 169 newton meters. This is what I found for our vehicle. Now, I would recommend to always double check your manual, service manual and all that stuff, because different models and years might differ. So that's what it's for our vehicle, 125 foot pound or 169 newton meters. So this is a click type torque wrench. So once we reach, that torque, I'm going to show you what is going to happen. It's going to click, and when it clicks, it's important not to go more, because if you go more, you will put too much torque. So we have our set locked and ready to go. Okay, so at first you'll go pretty easy. So, okay, you can see right there, and we stop immediately after we hear that click. So I'm going to go on top now as well. Okay, that click and we stop. I'm going to recheck both of them one more time, just in case. Okay, perfect. For the next step now, we'll need to go ahead and torque these bolts. Now, in order to torque them, we'll need to hold them here with a 15 millimeter wrench. And we'll be using a smaller torque wrench here now, and we need to set it at 35 newton meters. I believe in foot pounds it's 26, but we're using newton meters, okay? So we're going to set it at 35 now. Again, you have to double check everything for your specific make, model, engine, all that stuff. So let me show you now what's going to happen. You need to hold that wrench here, okay, with one hand. Okay, and you need to start torquing those down. Okay, now 35 newton meters is not much, so you're going to you have to be careful not to over tighten them. So listen now. Okay, we're almost there now. That's it. Now I'm going to do the same thing to the bottom one. Okay, right here now. That's it, and I'll go and retorque the top one one more time. Okay, and the bottom one to make sure everything's good. Okay, perfect. So these are the torque specs, guys, for a Dodge Journey with standard brakes. Hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to some of you. Please, guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.